6 1/4 is what it would go under, which is also about the height of the wheel. So if the front wheels will slide under it, so will the lifting saddle.